Can anyone just sign up for the MLB draft? Before getting signed, I had absolutely no clue how the MLB draft process worked. So here's a little behind the scenes that I wish someone told me. See, whoever gets drafted is first sent an invite via email to the MLB Draft Prospect link. This is a website where all 30 MLB organizations are represented. They can add you to their list of guys they're interested in, and once a team adds you, then you have to fill out their questionnaire. These questionnaires include questions like, do you have any family who played pro ball? Do you even want to play pro ball? You also have to go to the eye doctor and get an official eye exam. Then you have to upload your whole medical history and report any injuries that you've had in the past. Leading up to the draft, you might get invited to several different workouts, and these are basically showcases where teams can see what you got. But they're usually by invite only. Some kids get invited to the prospect link in high school and others were in college. I didn't get my first MLB prospect link invite until my junior year of college. So when someone asks how you know so much about the MLB draft process, you can tell them Rack taught me.